The following contest is a steel cage match. This match can be won by pinfall, submission, or escaping the cage. Making his way to the ring, representing the Enforcer from Minnesota, weighing 255 pounds, Arn Anderson.
Man, listening to the reaction this guy gets from a crowd never gets old. Man, I can't wait to see these two square off in one-on-one action. Superstars look geared up and ready to go.
He looks geared up and ready to go tonight.
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano a mano.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
And here's the lockup. Look at these two jockeying for position.
Trust me, Michael, there's nothing routine about this. The sooner you can get an advantage over your opponent, the better.
If there was ever a competitor the working man could get behind, King, it's got to be Arn Anderson.
Oh, you got that right, Cole. Arn Anderson is the type of guy that brings his lunch pail to work every day, does his job, and goes home. No frills, all business.
Tell me, what do you think about Steiner?
I respect that even though the title's not on the line, the champ appears to be battling like this is the most important match of all time. That is the sign of a winner.
Looking to build momentum. In addition to being no-nonsense in the ring, Arn Anderson is also an incredibly gifted talker. Give him a microphone and he can run down just about anybody. This is what makes him so dangerous. Yep, there's the reversal by Arn Anderson.
Man, that was smooth.
And I think he's begging him to bring it. We're looking at complete domination here.
And Arn Anderson reverses it. Oh, out of nowhere. Watch it.
Steiner scores big.
Hey, Steiner might just win this one here.
You know, given Arn Anderson's ability on the mic, you'd have to think that more often than not, he heads into his matches with the psychological advantage. There's no way his opponents aren't intimidated by his words. I mean, it's just impossible.
That's how you make an impact. To the back.
This guy's just too strong.
This is where you need to look out. The wall of a WWE steel cage measures 15 feet high, and that's dangerous no matter.
Whoa! Climbing out might not have been such a good idea.
If Arn Anderson can land that double A spine buster, you know this match is all but over.
Nice double underhook suplex.
Oh man, is he fired up. Uh-oh.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Oh, this may very well end it.
Steiner scores big.
Hey, Steiner might just win this one here.
He's setting up. As King mentioned earlier, Arn Anderson's spine buster can end this match at any moment. But so can his DDT. Let's not forget about that.
Well, of course, we've seen Double A finish off many a competitor with the DDT. But when it comes to the most lethal move in his arsenal, it has to be the spine buster.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
The end may be near. Steiner scores big.
Hey, Steiner might just win this one here.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't
see. What a win! Man, he's got to feel great.
We're looking at complete domination here. That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
This could be all she wrote.
Four.
Stay down.
Four.
Stay down.
At this point, you think you'd have that move well scouted.
There's the clothesline.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
Two. Three.
You have to wonder just how widespread the back pain is. We'll find out soon enough.
No kidding. This is bad.
Look out.
Great match here, but if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action.
I go to WWE.com all the time to catch up on the Divas.
One.
Oh, man, I wouldn't mind a wireless mic right now. We don't want to be here much longer.
Two. Oh, looking to put an end to this.
My God, I can't believe this. Look at that. The table just imploded from that impact. I can't believe what we just witnessed.
Yeah, in all my years in this business, and we were putting people through tables in Memphis in the 80s. I don't think I've ever seen a table just collapse like that before.
Steiner scores big.
Hey, Steiner might just win this one here.
You know, there's a reason why Ric Flair and
Steiner scores big.
Hey, Steiner might just win this one here.
Eight.
Not today, too fast.
Oh boy, that was a spectacular performance. Oh, what a spectacular match. You want to talk about crowd pleasing?
gets a victory here tonight. Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.
An incredible match and a big, big victory.
These guys look like a couple of hosses going at it in there. Great match.
You got that right, partner. Again, huge win here tonight.